Okay, good morning there. Maklase koron deh.
Tapi matulog sa mga kayo. Okay, bye-bye.
Morning, Lin.
Good morning, teacher.
How are you today? Hey, what's the weather in Vietnam today?
Oh, good.
Is it good?
Good.
How is it?
Yes, good.
Good. Okay. So now we are having 7.1 reading. Okay, so we're going to have the reading materials. Okay, so let us have here cat 7.1. Please answer, you read it properly, and after that, you answer the questions. Okay. Oh, baik, kapan tuh bikin? Banyak. Apa? For lunch? For after lunch? Ini ada aku lunch. Tau kan ya nih?
Teacher, I'm finished.
Okay, teenagers can go in here alone. So your answer is letter C, D. Let me see. Okay, number one is letter H. Look at letter H. Children under 12 may only see this film with an adult. If you are teenagers, you can go here alone if you're 13. Okay? So number two, what is your answer? Letter H, number two. Get tickets if you've already paid to see the film. Letter C. Book on by credit card. Collect tickets from machine near entrance. I know this is quite hard now, Lynn, because we are in the seven, unit seven. This place doesn't open in the mornings. This place doesn't open in the mornings. So this one, like, listen, man. This place doesn't open in the morning. Your answer is letter E. Okay, the answer, Lynn, is G. Snack bar, food available from 3 p.m. So no morning. Weekends and 5 p.m. weekdays. So no morning. So you will not open this on the mornings. Okay, wait, Milin. Is you can only use this door if you work here. It is B. Your answer is B. This way to stop car park. Oh, bani. You can only use this door if you work here. You can only use this door if you work here. Okay, that's B. It means this way to stop car park, no exit for cinema customers. No exit for cinema customer. Okay, next, number five. You cannot use a credit card here. You cannot use a credit card here. You cannot use a credit card here. Okay, next. Okay, the answer is letter F. Okay, very good. Cash only. So it means no credit, cash only. Okay, it's okay, Lynn. Good. So all you have to do is just to carefully read and understand. I know this is hard because we are already in unit seven. Okay, so this one, this is quite easy for now. Okay.
He's gonna finish.
It gets very blunt at weekends, so Richard travels during the week when it's quieter. Okay, very good, very busy. Richard blank already. Okay, Richard usually has a coffee when he arrives at the airport. Eight, Richard enjoys looking around the shop before he gets on the plane. Nine, Richard hates it when there is a
Delay.
delay. Very good. Do you know the word delay, Lin?
Yes,
Okay,
yes.
what do you mean by the word delay?
Is in the plane if you are waiting the plane, there's some delay to time is time is
It's a
more
delay,
that
yeah.
are ask the time.
Okay, so delay is just like when you're in the plane and then you try to check in, and then the plane isn't arrived yet. That's because supposed to be 7 a.m. and the plane arrived at 8. So that is delay, late. Okay, you understand?
Yes.
Okay, Richard often watches films during the flight or what? Talks to the person next to him. Very good. So this is quite great. Okay, so this one. Okay, please take note for this one. So you have to check what will be the correct answer.
Germany.
Okay, so we've just missed the 3 p.m. train. That's the answer. Then,
Then hurry up, then get let then let get the next one.
okay, yes, okay. So, do you want to come to the shop with us? Correct. Do you want to come to the shops with us?
That would be great.
That would be great. Okay. I haven't finished packing the suitcase yet. Correct. Very good, Lynn. I haven't finished packing my suitcase yet. Well, Harry, up
Well, hurry up then.
then. Okay. My sister just had a baby.
Oh, no.
How lovely. Very good, Lynn. This is Shelly in the blue coat.
I think it may.
Wow, very good. Great responses, Lynn. Okay, so here. Now you will complete the conversation. What does Ben say to his mother? Okay, so we have here Ben and his mother is talking. So please try to write here the correct response of Ben to his mother. Okay.
Sure, I'm finished.
Okay, so we have here. Oh, that's good. Are there any students? Answer is G. Okay, let us have letter. Really? Okay. C, correct. Oh, you try to interchange it. Okay. So GECH. Oh, you try to interchange 17A and 19. Okay, so let us read this. Okay, mother. Oh, that's good. Are there any new students? Can you please read Ben, your Ben Lin?
This one, Lisa, right? Each other.
Really? Do you think you'll be friends?
Maybe I'm going to ask if he wants to go swimming with me tomorrow.
Why don't you invite him to go at the weekend instead?
All right, will you be able to write first?
I'm sure I can find time for that.
I see what you do.
Good idea. Now, have you got any homework?
Just a little bit and watch me first.
Okay, so here. Now let us talk about the racing driver. So you have here right, B wrong, C doesn't say. So you read the article about a young racing driver. You have this one. So you will write A, B, or C.
We sure are finished.
Okay, let us have this. When he was a child, workers at a cart center, Jen was a good driver. So, but actually, we're gonna read Jen Martin Borrow. Jen Martin Borrow has loved cars since he was given a toy one as a baby. He loved them so much that when he was 8, his father took him to a place where children race small cars called carts. Staff at the cart center told John he drove so well. He meant one day he might one day become a racing driver. Unfortunately, the cart center closed soon afterwards, and there wasn't another one near enough to his home that he could get to. So it means the cart center closed. So as he could race carts anymore, Jan decided to try computer racing games. After lots of practice, he became very good. However, he never told his parents what he was doing. Then one day when he was 18, he told them that he was one of the top 10 winners of the computer racing competitions. Oh my God. So it means John learned only in the computer by playing computer games. They were very surprised. His prize was to drive a real car in a race against the other 9 top players. It was John's first time in the racing car. But amazingly, he won the race. The prize this time was 3 courses to learn to be a racing driver. He did really well and has found a job driving in a racing team. Okay? So when he was a child, workers at the cart center said Jen was a good driver. Right or wrong? Correct, right. Very good, Lynn. Number 22, Lynn, can you please read number 22? Lynn, please read number 22.
When he was a child, he had stopped racing cars because he became bored with it.
Okay, John stopped racing cars because he became bored with it. Wrong. No. So after that, when the kart center is closed, he tried to what? He tried to learn computer racing through online. So that's it. Okay. John was a good at computer racing games immediately. Wrong. Of course, he didn't. Okay. He has to learn more. He has to practice more. Okay. Please continue 24 to 25. So playing that or having that car race isn't that quite easy for John. He has to learn a lot.
Teacher, I'm finished.
Okay. Okay. So John played computer racing games with school friends.
Persons.
It doesn't say. John told his parents about the computer competitions. Okay. So the people John raced against were from different countries? John's parents had to pay for his driving course? Okay, wrong. Okay, yay. Hey. Wow, you've got it correctly. Okay, wait me for a minute. Okay, so Lynn, we started at 8, so we don't have enough time. Sorry, we over up time. Okay, so I will see you on Tuesday, Lynn, right? Tuesday?
Yes.
Tuesday?
Yes.
Okay, so for now, teacher will say goodbye. Sorry, we do over. My student is already waiting. Bye bye, Lynn. Thank you.
Bye.